There you have it, folks. Bird bath made out of a thrift store bowl and some scrap lumber. You can make anything out of anything if you got a bit of imagination. So I would challenge you to go out there and do the same. Anyway, that's it for this video. I'll see you on the next one.